Coming up next, it's a lightweight title fight between Bad Intention and Assassin. Assassin, set to enter the octagon to defend his title.
Champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Assassin, ready to defend the UFC lightweight title. Bad Intention, ready to go to bat and come away as the new UFC lightweight champion.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Bad Intentions, ready to fight tonight here in Las Vegas. Our tale of the tape. For this lightweight championship fight, Assassin is 17, Bad Intentions is 34. Assassin will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. Introduce first.
This man is a karate fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall,
weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Knoxville, Tennessee, presenting the challenger, Sato.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Toronto, Ontario, Canada, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Newman.
UFC belt online. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
Bad Intentions. Assassin. And here we go.
5 5-minute rounds. Combination by the champion.
Assassin switches stance here.
That head kick hurt.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Strong kicks by Lewis.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Lewis gets hit with that inside leg kick. Joe, we're a minute into the fight. We've yet to see either fighter really start to engage.
Neither guy has really established himself yet. Both guys are trying to find their timing, trying to figure out what their opponent's bringing to the table.
Sato with a kick to the midsection. He scores with the leg kick.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Good kicks, Joe.
Man, he just slipped that right hand. Good leg kick by Lewis.
That one connected.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Nice left by Sato.
Oh! Oh, my goodness!
Big punch.
Nice combination.
Hard jab.
Man, he just missed.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Wow.
Oh, big shots.
Oh, and he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
He has taken some brutal ground and pound here. Huge hook that got him the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. There it is again. Great angle here. Lands perfectly. And that's the end.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Green's called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 16 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
Intentions is the new UFC lightweight champion. Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. And let's see that again.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight title fight between Bad Intention and Assassin. Go to battle and come away as the new UFC lightweight champion.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Assassin enters the octagon, wanting to lead as the new UFC champion. Bad Intention, making his way to the octagon, looking to once again defend the title.
Champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
attention. Ready to defend the UFC lightweight title.
Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Assassin is 23. Bad Intentions is 34. Assassin will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Ben Mergliotta.
And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. It's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC lightweight championship of the world.
Fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist taking his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 175 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, presenting the challenger, Assassin. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Toronto, Ontario, Canada, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC lightweight champion of the world, Nunes.
All right, this is for UFC championship. I want you to bring my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Nice clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, match your corners.
What a build-up to this fight. Back and forth. Bad blood. Both men ready to battle. Both men ready to leave it all in the octagon. And here we go. The lightweight belt is on the line.
Championship fight. 5 5-minute rounds.
Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
It is impossible to overemphasize how important this fight is and what implications this title fight has for the entire sport. This is one of the biggest bouts of the year, if not ever. And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
Looking to whip that kick to the head. Both men came out hard.
Nice kicks.
He scores with the leg kick. Man, his leg is hurt. You can see him limping a bit. That explosive jab. Oh, he's doing a nice job with those leg kicks, Joe.
Absolutely, Mike.
Under three on the clock, round one.
He continues to score with his strikes.
Oh, he connected with that right hand.
He caught him with the head kick.
Big shot.
Nice combination. Huge kick.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, that's a big leg kick. Solid right hand.
Oh, very nice.
Good combinations.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Oh, look at that. He hurt him with that hook.
Big combination.
Hard left hand.
Solid shot to the body.
Hard straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Oh, that caught him. Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, he's going for it.
Wow, he goes down.
to their feet.
Nice straight left. Leg kick. Good kicks by Lewis.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Oh, big combination.
Back and forth battle. Both men looking for the finish. What a great round.
There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two. Set for round two, lightweight title fight. As this battle continues, the champion continues to showcase his skills. He continues to show us why he has a UFC belt. He has been the better fighter thus far, but we've got a long way to go.
Nice leg kick.
Man, the damage to his thigh continues to get worse. He's going to be walking with a limp for a while.
We go inside the numbers. Look at the leg kicks landing.
Nice kick.
Good punch. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Absolutely, Joe.
And there's another very nice kick.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, there he connected. Good team. Both men landing in that exchange.
Another good strike.
Another nice kick. Very solid. Oh! Oh, we got tagged with a hook.
Combination by the champion. Assassin with a good kick to the body.
Joey's really starting to find some consistency with that hook here in round two.
Bad intentions continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming. Oh, good body kick.
That's a solid punch by Lewis. That head kick hurt him. He's doing some damage with those kicks. Continuing to land his strikes. He blocks the punch. Oh, that head kick caught
him. Big shot to the head. He's stunned. He's in trouble.
Back and forth battle.
There he is. Got the takedown.
He would love to land another hook right here.
Great job with that hook.
Oh, he caught him.
That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
Lewis with a solid right.
Man, he gets some torque on that hook.
Bad intentions, his kick just missed.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
Solid jab by Assassin. Good work, Block.
Look at this.
They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two. Assassin's cut on that cheek is really opened up.
That cut on his cheek is opened up. His face is hanging off. They need to stop this fight. Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. And here's a huge, perfectly placed punch that lands with devastating impact.
There's Ariani as we get ready for round three.
Oh,
Here we go, third round of this championship fight.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where
He hurt him! How good is that? That's a big hook!
Powerful left hand.
Oh, and he lands the head kick!
Oh! What an exchange! Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Head kick!
That's a big hook. Nasty combinations here.
Assassin's cut is getting worse, and it continues to bleed.
Back up.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Bad intentions. Got to be happy with his performance tonight.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead.
Oh! Now he's looking to finish.
Oh, what a combination.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Big power jab.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big shots. Shot from the clinch. Hard uppercut to the head.
Oh, huge kick. Oh, my. Just like that.
Huge knee for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it from a different angle here. Massive power and torque behind that knee, and as soon as it lands, that is a wrap. Check it out again. Bam! Nighty night.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mogliotta is going to stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 53 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Newland.
Bad intentions remains the UFC lightweight champion. Check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb, it lands on the button, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Let's look at that from another angle. Look at this,